Going to demonstrate moving it from a meeting space into a private space. The yo-yo pod is now in a private space where actually two people can have a meeting. But not actually be visible.
And the acoustics are incredible.